big hello, it's Amy from Twinkl. I hope you're having a lovely festive season so far. Today I'm going to be showing you how to keep your little ones busy with some maths activities. Let's get going.
Twinkl has a fantastic range of mathematical resources for the festive season. These range from quick activities all the way up to full activity packs by key stage. They are all written in the spirit of the season and they're sure to get your little ones excited about the big day. One of my absolute favourites are the cryptic Christmas codes. So these may involve a joke or a code that you have to break using your best mathematical skills. Why not have a go at making your own and see if a partner can answer the questions? Why not combine maths and crafts and have a go at making your own magical maths decorations, like these Christmas tree multiples? You colour in the multiples from the star at the top, put some string through them, and you can decorate your tree with your times table knowledge.
Another great code breaker for the festive season is this Moji Maths Christmas Challenge activity. Your children can work in partners, and once they're done cracking the code, they can even colour in the emojis.
Well, that's it from me today. I hope you enjoy exploring some of these maths activities over the festive season. Merry Christmas!